In this lightning talk, we cover FireSim, an FPGA-accelerated, cycle-exact, scale-out system simulation platform that runs in the public cloud. So, why simulate scale-out systems or data centers? Well, next-generation data centers won't be built only from commodity components. We see a variety of trends driving this, including the end of Moore's Law, the introduction of faster networks, the introduction of deeper memory and storage hierarchies, and new data center organizations like disaggregated data centers. If we evaluate existing hardware simulation systems, we find that none meet our needs in terms of simulating a large-scale system, either in terms of simulation performance, build time, the ability to run real software, the ability to use a commodity platform, and the ability to derive a simulation from RTL that can be taped out. We take advantage of a variety of useful trends throughout the architect stack to build a simulator, including the introduction of FPGAs in the cloud, the introduction of high-productivity hardware design languages, the availability of open, silicon-proven SoC implementations that implement an open ISA with broad software support. To build up our large-scale simulator, we'll start by taking RTL for a server SoC. We'll automatically transform it into an FPGA-based simulator. Then, we'll stamp out multiple copies of the simulator, first to fill up the resources of a single FPGA, and then to fill up all of the FPGA resources of a host instance. We'll take the 32 nodes that we can simulate on this single instance and network them together using a cycle-accurate top-of-rack switch model. Then, we add additional layers of switches, first to build up 256-node aggregation pods, and then to build up a full 1,024-node, globally cycle-accurate data center simulation that has individual nodes that each run their own operating system, applications on top, and can communicate with one another across the network. We invite you to learn more about FireSim at our talk at ISCA 2018.